Brian, thank you. In Meriden, fire investigators trying to figure out what sparked a deadly fire at a local home. The person killed has now been identified as 40-year-old Kevin Appel. That fire broke out at about 11 o'clock last night at a home on Hillside Street. When firefighters got inside, they found the victim on the second floor of that home. Appel was rushed to a local hospital, but sadly, it was too late.